Hey guys, my name is Basement Horrors, also known as Austin, and I'm running into a little bit of a problem that you guys should know if you've been watching the previous videos, that my computer is broken, so I've been having to use my iPad mini to edit all of my videos, and my Canon camera to record them. And where this comes into a little bit of a problem is that while I do have an SD card now that can record, you know, record a long time and hold a lot of space, but my iPad, on the other hand, cannot. If I completely clear everything out, I can get about 6 gigabytes of space, and that's hardly enough for anything. That's if I have only iMovie. And if I only have iMovie and I make a video and send it in there, usually I have to cut it into two parts where I edit half of a video, you know, export that into one clip, you know, and then export the rest of the video, and then, you know, edit that, and then edit the two of them together. And the problem that creates is that it makes the video quality really crappy. I did it on a video on my, you know, my other channel, Austin Kirkland, and it made it so the highest, the quality could go was 480p, and, you know, that's not how I want my channels to be. I want them to be higher quality videos. So another problem that I face, besides the, you know, dwindling quality resolution of the videos, is also the audio, because again, I'm only recording on the Canon. You can hear right now that my closet light just flickered, sorry. You can hear right now that the audio quality isn't really the best, because I'm just using the Canon, you know, microphone, the one that's like inside, like built into the camera. And there's like two options I could do. I could keep on doing this, which isn't, you know, like the best audio quality, or I could get GarageBand, which I usually have GarageBand, but when I'm recording video, I always delete it so that I have more space. And this is what I could do. I could, you know, get it back and, you know, use my microphone that I have. It's a pretty decent microphone. I could use the microphone I have and just record the audio in there while I'm, you know, recording the video. But that poses a few different, you know, challenges. One being that would literally cut my storage space in half, if not more than half, and so that the videos then would be half of the length that they are now, and right now they're already way shorter than they usually are. I definitely need a computer or anything like this. I need something that I can use for my videos, because if you guys didn't know, I'm actually pumping out a lot of content. That sounds really stupid. Sounds like something really cringy person would say, but I really am. I'm posting a video every week on this channel, Basement Horrors. I'm posting a video every week over on Austin Kirkland, and then besides that, I'm also editing and posting to my two brothers' channels, for Iron Fox, which is my brother Aiden's channel, and then Young Jack, which is my brother Jackson's channel. And so basically I'm making 4 videos per week, pretty much, and all doing it on this iPad, and it's horrible. Like, I love doing it, I love making content, I love, you know, entertaining people and stuff like that, but it's really, really difficult under these circumstances. And I'm very happy I have this camera, or else it would be even worse, because I do literally everything on the iPad then, whereas I have a better camera quality than I had before, than I've ever had, you know. But again, I have multiple issues with this video's resolution might be a little bit bad too. It's not gonna be that long of a video, obviously, but it's just very, very difficult. And this is like the part where I'm kind of begging you guys to watch more videos of mine on this channel in particular, as this is my largest channel. How many subscribers do we have? Hold on. I've actually been losing subscribers. I've lost like 12 subscribers over the past 2 weeks. In the past 2 weeks was when, I think it was the past 2 weeks, maybe three, was when I made the video talking about how I might be making a little bit of changes on the channel. And just also when I started doing face cams like this. So clearly a lot of you don't like this. But yeah, I've just started losing subscribers, and it's kind of, hard when what I need right now more than anything is more views. I don't know if you guys know about this, but there's a new thing on YouTube where you have to have over 1,000 subscribers and like 4,000 hours of watch time in the past 12 months in order to make money on YouTube. And while I do, as of now, have 1,270 subscribers, I, in the past 28 days, have gotten 6,140 minutes of watch time. And I don't really know, I'm not good at math. I don't know what that, switches into or whatever. I don't know what that becomes when it's, months. But what I'm asking you guys to do is watch more of my videos if you haven't watched them all. Please, please watch some of them. They're not horrible, I don't think. I mean, a lot of them are really bad, but you guys can like ignore that for me, right? Also, maybe share them with your friends if that's not too much to ask. I know that I am asking a lot of you guys watching, like to ask, like, I know I am asking you guys a lot, asking you to watch more of my videos and share them with your friends. But it really would help the channel. It really would help me, because if I can start making money again, and then, see, I might be wrong. I'm not that smart, and especially not at YouTube, even though I've been doing it for 2 years. I really haven't gotten into it until a few weeks ago. And as I know, like what I know right now, through AdSense, you can get your money every $100 increment. And right now, I have $82 that I've, gotten over the past 2 years. Anyway, so if I can start making money again, hopefully soon, if I can start making money again, I'll get that $100. I can get the check, however, I get the money. I can use it to start, gaining money to, get better equipment, get a computer, which is what I'm really going for right now. My goal previously, last year, what I decided to do was I sat down and I thought for a really long time, what equipment do I need? And I knew that I needed a camera, I knew that I needed a, computer, and I knew that at some point I would need a new microphone. But since I already have a microphone that's pretty recent, I decided that it was either camera or computer, And I decided that a camera would be the better choice at the moment. That was when I still had a computer. It wasn't the best computer. I knew that I needed a better one. But since at that time I did have a computer, I thought a camera might be the best thing to get, And so I got the camera, and then a month later my computer just stopped working. So that's great. And so again, all I'm asking you guys is to watch more of my videos, maybe share them with friends. If that's too much, I completely understand. I'm just, trying to make better content for you guys. And either way, I hope you guys have a horrific day. That's kind of my catchphrase. I'm not telling you guys to have a bad day. You guys should know that. I've said that almost every video ever that I've ever made on here. Anyway, you guys have a horrific day. I love you guys, and until the next time, I already said my catchphrase, so I'm just gonna end the video here. Bye.